With its shield down, the Death Star is vulnerable. Cut across the Death Star's surface, find your way into the power generator, and destroy it. With its shield down, the Death Star is... The INCOM T-65 X-Wing is the fighter that killed the Death Star. An almost perfect balance of speed, maneuverability, and defensive shields makes this the fighter of choice for Rogue Squadron, except when the mission profile disallows it. In addition to four blaster cannons, the X-Wing can carry a number of proton torpedoes. It's powered by four fusial thrust engines and requires an onboard astromech droid for peak performance. The INCOM T-65 X-Wing is the fighter that killed the Death Star. An almost perfect balance of speed, maneuverability, and defensive shields makes this the fighter of choice for Rogue Squadron, except when the mission profile disallows it. In addition to four blaster cannons, the X-Wing can carry a number of proton torpedoes. It's powered by four fusial thrust engines and requires an onboard astromech droid for peak performance. The A-Wing is the fastest fighter we have, capable of matching a TIE interceptor in speed. Twin J-77 Event Horizon engines power the craft, and twin blaster cannons provide offensive weaponry. However, what we gain in speed, we lose in defense. The deflector shield capability is significantly less than the X-Wing, so make sure you use your speed to dodge lasers rather than relying on shields. The A-Wing also carries a limited number of missiles. The A-Wing is the fastest fighter we have, capable of matching a TIE interceptor in speed. Twin J-77 Event Horizon engines power the craft, and twin blaster cannons provide offensive weaponry. However, what we gain in speed, we lose in defense. The deflector shield capability is significantly less than the X-Wing, so make sure you use your speed to dodge lasers rather than relying on shields. The A-Wing also carries a limited number of missiles. The A-Wing is the fastest fighter we have, capable of matching a TIE interceptor in speed. Twin J-77 Event Horizon engines power the craft, and twin blaster cannons provide offensive weaponry. However, what we gain in speed, we lose in defense. The deflector shield capability is significantly less than the X-Wing, so make sure you use your speed to dodge lasers rather than relying on shields. The A-Wing also carries a limited number of missiles. The Y-Wing is the workhorse of the Rebel fleet. It's not quick or flashy, but it gets the job done. The armor on this ship is extensive, and the shields will protect you from just about anything, which is good, because you won't be going anywhere fast. The Y-Wing is used mainly as a bomber, because it can carry a heavy payload of missiles, torpedoes, and bombs. The other important weapon is the topside ion cannon, which, rather than destroying a target, can disable it for later capture. Our cannons have a computer-assisted auto-fire feature, so don't forget that when you're in the heat of battle.
One of the Rebellion's most well-armed starfighters, the B-Wing, has been personally designed by Admiral Akbar. The B-Wing supports an array of weapons, including ion cannons, proton torpedo launchers, and laser cannons. Because the cockpit is surrounded by a unique gyro-stabilization system, the pilot always remains stationary, even as the rest of the ship rotates during flight. An illegally modified Corellian-engineered YT-1300 transport, the Millennium Falcon, is one of the most formidable starships in the galaxy. Owned and piloted by Han Solo and his Wookiee partner Chewbacca, the Falcon supports a top-of-the-line Imperial deflector shield system, two quad laser cannons, and two concussion missile launchers, along with a retractable light laser cannon. The starship is also equipped with an incredible Class 0.5 hyperdrive system.
Strongest power source. It should be the power generator. Careful, Wedge. We can run out of room real fast. Strongest power source. It should be the power generator. Careful, Wedge. We can run out of room real fast.
Thank you.
It should be the power generator. Careful, Wedge. We can run out of room real fast. It should be the power generator. Careful, Wedge. We can run out of room real fast. Now lock on to the strongest power source. It should be the power generator. Careful, Wedge. We can run out of room real fast. It should be the power generator. Careful, Wedge. We can run out of room real fast. Regulate on the North Tower.
Copy, Gold Leader. I'm already on my way out.
before this thing blows. Wedge, follow me. We've got to escape before this thing blows.
Here.
With its shield down, the Death Star is vulnerable,